Yo guys, Smash, welcome back to another YouTube video, and welcome back to another Marvel Spider-Man, the PlayStation 4. And yes, in this episode, we are going to be continuing on the story of Spider-Man. Excuse me. So yeah, we don't know what happened last episode of it. There was supposed to be one a couple weekends ago, but like I said, I was busy. So I'm just trying to get everything ready and done, I guess.
I don't want to miss May's party.
And this is where I left off, I guess. At the train yard, so off you go. Oh, the train yard there, wait, what? More train tracks here, just outside the train yard. Like, that isn't normal, hey? It's detail on this game again, I've got to keep saying, it's brilliant. I'm loving it.
Great. We're
gonna change the
world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day. That was great. Just got Mr. Doc. As you can see, it's gonna keep going toward the building. Not that far away now. Oh, I'm loving this song. This is gonna be brilliant. Sorry, I can't help you at the moment, guys. I'm a bit busy trying to get to May's, Auntie May's party. What's going to happen next, I wonder? So there's our guy, I guess.
Hey, Mark, so sorry I'm late. You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready. You got it.
Hey, this is my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy
bonds. No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm
girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's great.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is.
The two of you would make some beautiful bread. Peter, what is it? Come on, you can tell me.
Years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing.
I'm sorry about the background noise.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspired me. Thank you forever. Here's for many more years of service.
Of course, he's 5 years old. if I'm the slice of cake. Can we eat the cake?
Thanks again for setting all this up.
I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help everyone. Now, maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot.
So was there really any point in that?
There's a mail from Yuri. You should check it outside.
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm going outside. Right, here we go again then. Oh, we got to come back to Spider-Man again. The grand looking Spider-Man. Spoon-Man, Spider-Man. Spoon-Man. Yes, we can.
Fisk estate sale. Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Yeah, I guess I'll go again. I bet we're going to create a scene, aren't we? Christina is very good at being quiet. And I know that. Because I am one.
Got an extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone.
Why would Fisk want to kidnap?
I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
Nay, I don't know what to say. Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go.
See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
Off we go again then. How far away is it? Oh, we're going to Central Park now. Oh, this is wicked. I'd love to go and visit America, and this is as close as I'm ever going to get to go to America. America, yes. New York City. Looking great. Yeah, it's looking fantastic. Hey, babes.
Yuri, sit quietly. Better find a back way in.
207, kidnapping reported. Sheriff unit.
As he just jumps in the building like, that's not going to be very quiet. Well, sorry, that's going to be ultra quiet, isn't it? It's going to make him struggle to fall from the floor with his ultra spider strength. Come on. Oh man! Excuse me. This is going,
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Well, where am I supposed to go? This way. This way? Yeah.
Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
on the floor. What looks like jumps there? I'm not.
Really, no, these guys are trying to claim Kingpin's territory. I was hoping for at least a weekend of R&R.
I can't see a thing. It's ridiculous.
Should web him from above.
Alright, I guess I'll go down this one then. Look at that for a takedown.
Hey, what is that?
What is it? Well, I don't know what you're looking at, mate.
This totally belongs to
Don't move.
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move.
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Uh-huh.
Let me explain.
Yeah, you explain, girl. You explain. 15 minutes earlier. Just all the backstory.
Excuse me. Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk Estate Sale.
Hello. Craig said we do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry, it looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here, no moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Banku statue when you're ready to begin. Can you?
Well, this is interesting. We're no longer playing Spider-Man. It's a katana.
This cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. He got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments.
What have you got? We didn't have to look at every single piece of artwork. It's brilliant, this is.
Let me know when you're ready to begin. Sounds good.
Don't touch the art. Where's the owner?
San Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste. Did you know him well before his arrest?
Take a picture of a random lady.
Let's move on, please.
anything else?
Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tawashikone puddle ink effect.
The two Mio are so imposing. I can see why Chris liked this piece. Definitely the style.
We love the duality.
Well, there was that 14th century katana mount. Okay.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of.
Is that it? No, I'll just leave there. Move! Move! Move!
Notice the intricate gold inlay on the ceremonial tea set. It's just... A friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen
goods. Mr. I'm taking a picture. Well done.
Sure, I wouldn't know anything about that. Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you would ever notice anything strange.
It's the, malarkey.
Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can? When I told my DA...
I'll just take a picture of absolutely everything right there.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in...
Damn it. Wait here, please. Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Craig? Can you hear me? The connection is off. Craig,
I'll call you back.
My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine, follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is, and this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course.
You're the...
What was the point? Who decided to add this into the game? Let's be true. It's round the... I can't get to the corner. I have to go round. It's like an entrance exit way zone. I don't know. Oh, yes, there is. Okay, that's good. Go on, Mary Jane. Let's go. Okay, she can go in there.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean we have to do this? She's not your reporter. Who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? No, I do not trust you to fix this.
Let's go sneak in there.
Have misinvestigative journalists arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
She's pissed.
It is most definitely... Wait a second, Craig.
That was close.
Never mind. As I was saying,
I need to get to that room.
Sure, Craig. Right.
He told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens. But how?
What will I do?
I wonder if there are any clues in here. That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different. She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
I don't know, maybe because they're married? You can see, yeah, but there's the statue, there's Fisk, there's the auction lady. Is there anything else we can see? Not much. I can see now. I'm so confused. Wait, I need to go back to this. Video's dragging on quite a bit, but that is what I need to do. Mouth closed. How's the mouth closed? Oh,
catalog mentioned
two poses. Mouth closed, left on down. Right. Come on. This is... Anyway, I think I'm going to end the episode here. So, thank you all ever so much for watching. And hopefully, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.